Hi everyone, Joe for Jaspy's Hobbyland here. Big thanks to everybody who filled up this Jaspy's Hobbyland 3-box soccer mixer. It's a random pack break. So what we're going to do is we're going to open up all the boxes first. We're going to number them. Then we're just going to randomize names. Keep that in mind. We're only randomizing names, not the packs. So we'll randomize all of these names here. And then we'll put them into this list right here. And then these are the packs that we'll open for you. Okay, so let's open up the packs. Let's see, let's just number them. Let's see what happens. All right. We do have a total visit. That's on the fantasy football stuff. It's on the website on jaspyshobbyland.com. If you click that fantasy football break right there, Nick totaled up all the points. So there's like a, there's a rough standings there. All right, so this is kind of a tedious part, ladies and gentlemen, so just kind of bear with me here. Obviously, if you're watching on YouTube, you can fast forward through this part. If you're watching live, you're just going to have to deal with this part, right? Or you know what? Folks, while I'm doing this, there are plenty of things that you can do, right? You can go to breakerculture.com and write us a review. That would be very nice. We have had some people join our breaks because of the reviews on breakerculture.com. So it really does work. So write us a review there. Follow us on Twitter at Jaspy's Hobbyland or Instagram at Jaspy's Hobbyland. You can do that. Sorry, that should be 13. I don't know why I was renumbering them first. That should be 14. See, I was just trying to do two things at once, and that's what happens. 15. So anyway, go do your thing. Or go to the website and buy some more stuff, because that works too. We did post another one of these 3-box breaks on the website as well, so keep that in mind. 20, 21, 22. 23 and 24. There you go. So that was Prism. We'll pop these guys open too. So we've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Of course, Futera has the 4 mini packs in it. There you go. There's the 4 there. What are these? 1, 2, 3, and 4. So for $16 a random pack, you could end up with a Futera pack, which would be mini box, which would be pretty incredible. Okay, so there's all the numbered stuff right there. Thanks, Coop. Coop's like, hey, you're doing a great job numbering, Joe. I appreciate the positivity. We're all about the positivity here at Jaspy's Hobbyland. Okay, so there it is. Everything's numbered. And there's the whole list right there. So there's Futera's packs 1 through 4, Premier League Gold 1 through 10, and then 24 packs for the Prism Euros right there. Okay. Good luck, everybody. We're only randomizing names, as it indicates on the website. 4 and a 1, 5 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5th and final time. There you go. So after 5 times, we got Bill in the pole position, and we got Shogun, who got the last spot mojo, gets the last spot in the randomizer as well. So there we go, folks. Right, let me see if I can expand the font a little bit so you guys can read everything. All right, so Bill, Harry, Coop, and Dave, Big Boys 007, all with few Terra packs. Nice. Okay, so I think the easiest way to do it is, now that you see kind of Bill, Harry, Scott, and Dave with a few Terra packs, we've got Richard, Will, Richard, John, Harry, Moody, John Parker, Will, and John Parker with Topps Premier League Gold packs. And then the rest from John, we got John, Moody, Sean, W, Coop, John, Will, John, Nolan, Nate, Chris, Moody, Chris, Bill, Chris, John, Sean, Will, Scott, John, Scott, Todd, and Shogun with packs 1 through 24 right there, Prism Euros. Okay, so what I'm going to do is I'm going to alphabetize by column A. So then they should all be ordered by names now, which will be a lot easier to do. And then we'll pop all of these open. Let me print this out. And Evan asking what my best pull from Futera has been. I don't know. There have been some nice autographs that we've pulled there. We didn't pull anything monstrous. Like we haven't pulled like a Cristiano Ronaldo or a Lionel Messi or anything like that. But all right, sup, Rory? All right. Okay, so we'll start with Bill. Bill, you have Futera Pack 1 and Prism Euro Pack 14. Let me actually get some post-it notes here so I can keep track of everybody's stuff. All right, so we're gonna start with Futera Pack 1 for Bill. There it is, there's Pack 1. Good luck, Bill. You're going to get Pavel Nedved to start you off. And a nice silver, we've got Dmitry Payet. Nice. That's 7 out of 21 on that one. Nice. Later, guys. Got the shipping team taken off for the day. Nice. There are the other cards, Bill, and your relic is, nice, Xavi. Features a piece of his Barca game-worn shirt from a La Liga match back in 12 and 13. 47 out of 59 on that one. Nice one, Bill. I dig that. All right, and your other base cards, there's Ashley Williams. All right, nice. And Bill, you also have Prism Euro pack number 14. And that's 14 right down there. Let's see what we got in here. Nice. You got a nice team insert right there and some base cards. So there you go, Bill. Nice. Thanks for getting in on this action. Okay, next up will be Chris, who has three. Prism Euro 11, 13, and 15, Chris. So there is Prism Euro pack 11. Right? Prism Euro pack 13, right there. And Prism Euro pack 15. Good luck, Chris. Montolivo leads us off. There's Harry Kane. Peter Cech. Oh, what's behind there? John O'Shea. More Peter Cech. Forward. Adam Nemec for Slovakia. And Priskin in the back there. So there you go, Chris. Those were your three packs. Remember, folks, it's only $15.99 per pack and a chance to score one of these Futera boxes or even these all these packs are pretty great, especially if you get a nice hit out of them. Big Boys 007, you only got one. And all it takes is one, Dave. You got Futera pack four. Nice. So there's Futera 4, Dave. Good luck. All right, let's see what you're going to get. All right, there's the greats. Alessandro Del Piero. There's Zlatan. And Diego Costa in the back. And the hit, I love these kit cards right here. Nice. Liverpool's Felipe Coutinho. Nice. The little magician right there. Three pieces of memorabilia from Coutinho's football history. Great midfielder for Liverpool and Brazil, obviously. 21 out of 32. So where does all this come from? So a piece of Coutinho's Vasco da Gama game-worn jersey from a Serie B match. Nice, in 09. A piece of his Liverpool training-worn jacket from the 12-13 season. And a piece of the ball. A piece of the ball from the U.S. and Brazil match in 2015. That's awesome. That's very cool. And there you go. Nice one, David H. All it takes is one, folks. All it takes is one. All right. Who's next? We've got Harry Hoffman. Harry, you also got a Futera pack. Futera 2 and Premier Gold 5. Nice. So let's do Futera 2. There's Futera 2 and Premier Gold 5. Nice. Joel Ward for Crystal Palace. The Kick app. We don't need that. What is this right here? Hang on. What is this? Oh, all-time accolades. It's Dave Seaman. Nice. And we've got Relic. Nice. Eden Hazard. Piece of the Chelsea shirt. Nice Eden Hazard for you, Harry. The Chelsea man. And then Johnny Howson. There you go. And let's see what Futera Pack 2 has for you. All right, there is Cesc Fabregas. Nice, Michel Platini. That's out of 50 on that one. Nice. The great Pele. And Chiellini in the back. And your hit. So first of all, let me sleeve this one up really quick. Nice. And the hit is a dual relic. Nice. Silva and Company versus Thiago Silva and Vincent Company. 43. Sorry, I almost said 53. 43 out of 49. Nice dual relic right there, Harry. Nice box as well. Good. Excellent. Two packs for Harry. Very nice. We move on to John M. John M got Prism Euro Pack 8. Prism Euro Pack 8. Good luck, John. There's Toni Kroos, Martin Skrtel, Igor Denisov, Refractor. I don't think those refractors are numbered either. But there you go. Nice pack there for John. And John Parker, you're next. All right. Yeah, Rory, we should be getting more Spectra football this week, from my understanding. All right. John Parker has a number of packs. He has Premier Gold, 8 and 10. So there's 10 right there. And there's 8 right there. Put 9 back right here. And then Prism Euro Pack 1, 6, 16, 6 and 16, 17 and 21. 17 and 21 right there. Awesome. So let's pop these open first. Jack B asking if this soccer break filled fast. It did, actually. We only posted it today and it filled within a couple hours or so. It was full. All right, Prism Euro. Bastian Schweinsteiger up first. The Fabianski Refractor. There's Wayne Rooney. And looks like we have some blue coming up. Matus Kozakic, 111 out of 249 on that one. Got the Turkish national team there. And Geta is in the back. Nice. And we've got your Premier Gold boxes, box 8 and 10. Good luck, John. Thank you, Rory. I appreciate that. I think, from my understanding, in the next couple of days or so, we should have that Spectra. There we go. These are pretty cool. They're Frank Lampard. There's Jonjo Shelvey in the back. And right here are these Stoke guys, 13 out of 25. Dynamic duos. Mark Munisa and Jeff Cameron from Stoke City. Nice. A couple nice relics right there, too. Excellent. By the way, all the opposing soccer fans call him Voldemort, by the way. Just to screw with him. Because they like to have a laugh. That's their thing. All right, there's Sesk. 1 out of 50 on that card. We've got all-time accolades, Frank Lampard. We've got Etienne Capot. And the relic is, nice, Juan Mata. Manchester United's Juan Mata. Evan's asking, when we get Playbook 2016, will we get cases? Yes, absolutely. You can pretty much count on us getting every major, at least one case of every major new release. That's almost guaranteed. Every major new release we will do. And Playbook, obviously, is, you know, considered a major release. We'll definitely get cases. All right, so there you go, John Parker. All right, John N with Premier Gold 4. There's Premier Gold 4 for John. Dude, this should be the hit right here. Ooh, it's an autograph. Nice. That's very good new signing for Liverpool right there, Roberto Firmino. And the hit, nice. Michael Carrick autograph, Manchester United. Nice autograph, right? John N with just one pack. All it takes is one, John, nice. You know what? I think that it's actually kind of difficult to find any more 2015 playbook just because it is that inexpensive. But we'll probably just do 16 on its own. No, there's really no need to mix the two together. I think people just want 16 anyway once it comes out. Premier League Gold Pack number 4 went to John. And now Nate, Prism Euro Pack 10. There you go. Prism Euro Pack 10. And I always never know how to pronounce his last name correctly. Shurla? It always throws me off. 2 out of 15, though. That's a nice low number there, Nate. And that was your pack. I need a lot more space for myself here. All right, Richard, you're next. Richard, you have Premier League Gold Pack 1 and 3. So you get Box 1 and 3, which are right here. Box 1, Box 3. Good luck. Another autograph. The auto is Ashley Young. Another Manchester United. Well, what's with all these? My rivals right here. Oppo Joe Mojo, Ashley Young. Also an England international, of course. And the other pack of Premier Gold. Set that right over there. It's 47 out of 50. You got a relic for Joe Ledley. Nice, for Crystal Palace. Football fibers is what they call them. I like that. I believe there was another numbered card. No, that John Joe Shelby was not numbered. I thought it was. Just that purple Jermaine Lens was numbered on that one. 47 out of 50. All right, so good. Autograph is always very nice, Richard. Shogun, you're next. Shogun with Last Spot Mojo got Prism Euro Pack number 24. Last Spot Mojo and the last pack, probably, and it was randomized last, and gets the last pack out of this Prism Euro box. I don't know what could be in here. Nice. Pekarik from Slovakia. Nice insert. And those two guys. There you go, Shogun. Thanks for getting in on this action. Coop, you're next. All right, so Coop, you have Futera 3 and then some Prism Euro packs. So here's the last Futera 3. Now, we haven't seen an autograph yet. There's usually a one per box autograph, so I think you might have it. And you also have Prism Euro 4, 5, 20, and 22. All right, good luck, Coop. We do have another version of this on the website, folks. JaspysHobbyland.com, which is, you know, $15.99. It's a good way to get yourself a Futera box, mini box, for practically nothing. All the monster hits in there too. And looks like we're down to 5, Rory's reporting, on that football mixer. Nice. So by the time I finish this, we should have that football mixer ready to go. Nice. All right, here are your Prism Euro packs, Coop. I'm not even going to attempt this last name right here. No, I will. 44 out of 99. Jakub Blazczykowski. Blazczykowski. It's close. 44 out of 99. I will try it. I'm bold enough. I'm sure all of our Polish viewers are just shaking their heads going, that's just terrible, Joe. It happens. All right. And now let's see what we got in your Futera box, Coop. This could be the big one right here. So, box 3, Futera. Good luck. It's a dual relic. And then there's the auto right there. Let's see what that's going to be. Paul Pogba. And there's Mesut Ozil, Gareth Bale, etc., etc. We've got a then and now, which is very cool. Nice Zlatan Ibrahimovic game used gear, 49 out of 55. That's an Ajax Champions League match versus Arsenal, and a piece of an AC Milan game worn jersey and a UEFA Cup match versus Tottenham back in 2011. Very close. Very cool, I mean. There you go. And the hit. Who do we have here? 18 out of 35. Nice. Mohamed Besic. Besic, that is. Nice auto and nice piece of the program right there. What is this? Everton and West Ham. Match day program. Very nice. Love the big autos on that. There you go. So Zlatan, all sorts of fun stuff coming out of there for Coop. Thanks, Coop. All right, next is Sean W. Sean W. of Prism Euro Pack 3. And you have Prism Euro Pack 18. So we're almost done, folks. There's 3 and 18. Josh913 asking, when is the Cup Hockey coming out? I have no idea off the top of my head. Does anyone else know off the top of their head when the Cup Hockey is coming out. There's Mesut Ozil. There's nice Jan Vertanen. It's a nice insert. Scoring leaders, there's Robbie Keane. And those are your packs, Sean. Moody, you are next. Moody, you have Premier League Gold Pack 6, which is right here. You also have Pack 7. So you have 6 and 7, and then Prism 2 and 12. So Prism Euro 2 and 12. There's 2, there's 12. Good luck, Moody. No, I guess nobody knows when Cup is coming out, Josh. Sorry. Cardboardconnection.com should have all that information. Moody, here are your Euro, Prism Euro packs first. Alexander Corcoran. There you go. And your Premier Gold packs. That card is gold! So there are your cards here, your base cards. Obviously, everything ships, folks. Sadio Mane is now on Liverpool. He's been doing extremely well. 7 out of 25, Joe Hart autograph. Manchester City keeper and England keeper, although he's fallen a bit out of favor in Man City. He may end up somewhere else. But an autograph is an autograph. There you go, Moods. And your next Premier Gold box, mini box. Will be another autograph. Nice. That's a Bradley Guzan. Nice. Aston Villa keeper. Those are the days for Villa, wasn't it? All right, so there you go. Moody with 2 autographs out of his 4 packs. Thank you, Moody. Todd, you're up next. My Sharpie, there it is. Todd, you have Prism Euro Pack 23. Jordan, what if Jordan came out of there? Good luck, Todd. Todd's going to get a numbered card of Marco Reus. Nice. 143 out of 249 for the German international. Very popular. Liverpool has been rumored to get him for a long time, but I think they've only just been rumors. Nice Marco Reus, Todd. And Will, you have the last bits. All right, so you have Premier Gold Pack 2. There's 2. And 9. 7 and 19. 7 and 19. Pack 9 is remaining. Who had Pack 9? I forgot to give a pack to somebody. Oh, Nolan. I skipped Nolan. Nolan, you have Pack 9. So there you are. Nolan with Prism Euro Pack. How could I forget you, Nolan? Let's do yours first. So, Nolan, there's Diego Costa. You got the Austria insert. There you go. Okay, so thank you, Nolan. And So, and Will. So, Will, you have the last four. There you go. Now we're back on track. Good luck, Will. And thank you, everybody. We have another three boxer. I know it takes a little bit of time, but I actually think this is a really good, a lot of good value in the soccer break. For at only $15.99. Not too shabby. And a lot of autos that come out of here, too. Pretty recognizable players as well, so it's not too shabby at all. And plus, you get everything. You know, whether it's one pack of Prism or whether it's a box of Futera, you keep everything, which is also pretty great. All right. So here you go, Will. European Championship history, Spain. They certainly have a deep history. Stars of the midfield. There you go. Some nice base cards and some inserts there. And in here, looks like an autograph coming up. 23 out of 50, David James. It's a classic England keeper there. The autograph is the Aston Villa keeper again. There you go. So another Brad Guzan. Guzan, I think, actually, coming out of there. And your last one. And looks like two left in the Pick Your Team football mixer. Nice. So it looks like we are going to jump right into the mixer as soon as I clear this break away. All right. There's Coutinho, 6 out of 50. Nathaniel Klein, both Liverpool guys. Dennis Bergkamp. And you have, nice relic, nice. Steven Gerrard, Liverpool. One of my favorite footballers that are out there. Of course, he plays for the Galaxy, LA Galaxy now, right here in town. Stadium's only like 20 minutes away from here. And there you go, ladies and gentlemen, that's it. That was Jaspy's 3-box random pack soccer break. Soccer mixer number one from JaspysHobbyland.com. The next one's in the store. Let's do it. I'm a big soccer fan, so I do have a lot of fun with this stuff. So let's check it out. This is Joe, and I'll see you next time on JaspysHobbyland.com. Bye.